playlist is a unique Motorfest experience. It's called Made in Japan. Made in Japan is the way to experience Japanese car culture. It's where tarmac meets tradition. From mountain peaks to city streets, this neon journey is not one to miss. Playlist out for you is what I call a perk of the job. Right in the center of all the action, racing these Japanese drift masters, just awesome. Mountains and motorways was amazing. But the next playlist was Off-Roading Addict, a chance to race into the wild. Off-road gives you an opportunity to carve your own path, to explore the open expanse. The island becomes your playground. Total freedom becomes your creed. Pickups, quads, you're given every chance to go off the beaten path. Freedom, improvisation. But the next playlist is all about the competition. Aptly named the Motorsports playlist, this one is for the pros. motorsports is built around racing to the top, the thrill of competing. But it's also about strategic choices, decision-making under pressure. Triumphing with your team in what some consider the apex of motorsports. Making the call when to go for the pit stop, checking on your rivals, it gets intense. Felt good to be the champion, but then I got to go old school. Vintage Garage. A playlist for the true car aficionado. With these cars, it's not just about the look or the nostalgia. It's how these things drive. How they feel, how they steer. It was quite a challenge, in the best way possible. Outside of some collector car park, when would you ever get a chance to take these venerable legends for a spin? That's the power of Vintage Garage. Taste of an age where there was no nitro to boost you and no GPS to guide you. Feels strangely comforting. With the old and in with the new, they say. The next playlist is legendary. Lamborghini. A playlist to truly experience the iconic, the trailblazing. I'm running out of adjectives here. Saw that Lamborghini logo, you knew what this playlist was gonna be. Some of the most recognizable car designs in existence at your disposal. It's like a speed race through the story of Lamborghini, one of power and innovation. riding the full roster of these legends was a rare privilege. A privilege Motorfest graciously gave me. And now, it's your turn. Assistance engaged. All engines go. Hello, driver.
Sorry you had to wait, kid. Want to show us what you can do? Try this guy then. Street racing. Let's show them, guys.
Gotcha. Got it.
Sure, why not? Motorfest asked us to show you how it's done, but we don't do free tours here. You gotta play your part and give us a bit of a challenge.
No pressure at all.
Yeah, don't scare the kid, brother. SX isn't your regular streetcar. It was made back in the 90s to stand neck and neck with the likes of Ferrari and Porsche.
You sound just like Shingo. Speaking about Shingo, you know that if a rookie beats us with his NSX, we won't hear the end of it, right?
I don't even want to think about giving Shingo the satisfaction.
Better focus and win this thing then.
NSX stands for?
New Sports Car Experimental.
I wasn't asking you, Hina.
On the road, Hina. that they set. Feels just like our own traditional festival back home.
ゲストは車の扱いを心得てるらしい。面白いじゃないか。